All right, we're back with more Divinity 2, finally. Almost 2 weeks, right? At least recently we did do Baldur's Gate 3. Going into like Act 2 with the Moonrise stuff, like finally we're making it to progress in that game. And we're making progress in this too. We're getting pretty far in this one too. Oh, there's stuff that I need to claim because I have Prime again. I need to claim stuff for Diablo 4. I do need to check. Oh, actually, it says skip 4. Oh no, this is the wrong Blizzard. It's the wrong Blizzard account. I just got, yeah, it probably is. Oh no, it is. It's the wrong Blizzard account that doesn't. Oh no, it's the wrong fucking one, man. God damn, that's upsetting. I missed 4 tiers to skip. No, I gotta unlink that right now while we're waiting here. We got like Prime Gaming. Still trying to get to level 50 on my wizard sorcerer, I guess. All right. Avatar Monk, our boy right here, man. Our boy Shenlong, baby. You know what they say, man. Shenron made my Shenlong, man. How we do it out here. A lot of undiscovered stuff out here. A little bit more down here as well. This is tracked for some reason. Is enough. Okay, yeah, we've mastered, right? Technically. She offers you a grateful. I bid you farewell. Yeah. They're like altergeists out here, right? Still thinking of Baldur's Gate. Every time I press Alt, like I'm expecting these items, just the names of these items to stay. Very eluded, these guys. Don't want to talk to their killers. Yeah, we beat this bitch already too. I think we ended the stream doing this, right? Huh? Fucking skills are like... blurred out for some reason. We haven't gone through here yet, have we? This is Death Fog, right?
There's a boat at the dock. Perhaps it may take us to...
Shall I take you to the island?
I shall. Step this way. It is. But I know what I'm doing. A trifling amount, I'm sure you'll agree. Payable in advance, of course. Payment in advance. All aboard. The bell is ringing.
Do I trust him?
Careful as you disembark. Wouldn't want you to get hurt as you die. In the interest of efficiency and to ensure my quick return to the mainland, please, I didn't lie. I just asked you to trust me. The mistake is yours. I could no refunds. But if you're unhappy...
Huh? Wait, for real? For real? I bought like 3 boxes of Kickstart. Cracking up the first one. Yeah, okay. Strawberry flavor one's okay. Not great. I think it should be mixed with something. Okay, connections. Here we go. Where, oh, where? Just Blizzard stuff. Where is it? Wait, where is it? Where is... I don't see Blizzard's connection here at all. I go into Prime Gaming and switch accounts. Nope. Settings? My collection. Huh.
Shall I take you to the island? It is, it is. A trifling amount, I'm sure. But that makes no sense. If murder was on my...
Yeah, so what can I do?
Shall I take you across the Death Fog Lake? I shall. I shall. The boat is mine. It...
Maybe I should just kill you then, buddy. In game. Huh? Huh? He just insta-kills us? Do I have... Okay. It just insta-kill him. Excuse me, why are you not moving? That's a lot of HP, actually.
Shall I take you to the island? Shall I take you across the Death Fog Lake? A trifling amount, I'm sure you'll agree. Payable in advance, of course. It is, but I know what that makes no sense. If murder was on my mind.
Yeah, I don't know if the... Could I... He has nothing on. What the? I didn't mean to pick a whole fucking thing, man. Why do I have this? Why do I have that? This is so disorganized, man. Oh, it's because most of these are fucking empty. Where's the barrel? Or most of these are abilities that you can't fucking see. Because it's a bug with all these mods, items. Oil barrel. Where's the actual barrel here? Where is it? Why do I have stuff that's already red? I did nothing. There's nothing in here anyway. Who is this? The dead ferryman. There's one guy on Reddit complaining about it, dying to this guy. Losing 3 hours of progress. Good lord. Black?
Someone's already plucked this one.
Oh yeah, we did murder a whole goddamn village. That wasn't our fault. What the fuck? Wait, we didn't kill these bears, right?
Now.
Why do I have these? Oh, because we stole the- okay, yeah, I remember now. Because we pickpocketed everybody we defeated. I remember now. God damn. Getting rid of all these warfare ones. Oh, now I'm just realizing they probably don't have enough. That's expensive. God damn. I'll trade for that much. Why not?
You know what I'm looking for? Come back.
Do I? I don't remember. I'm completely lost. Oh, we're back here. This way. What? What the fuck happened here? Oh. Well, I just go around.
The spirit sings a long forgotten tune in a long.
These guys have been looted thoroughly. I don't think there's like a way through this.
Chest before you, you hear a deep, the chest responds with more.
Cool.
The chest before you is covered in old ancient empire pictograms. You consider trying to find some lock picks in your bag, but looking at the chest, you don't see any keyhole. You hear a deep rumbling from inside the chest, and a voice emerges. It hisses and clicks, but doesn't make any sense. The chest responds with more hissing. It's a language, but you don't understand it. The all-consuming.
You can't speak. Damn, we need the Red Prince for this. Can't do anything about that. Sadly. What the fuck is down here?
Here lies Phylan Surrey, whose family's general.
Buff, look at all these bones.
God damn! There a giant creature for this? That did this? Oh. AF.
What's this?
What am I hearing?
I found something. Still sounds stuck. Must be more to it.
Cool. This is what I'm going to do. Wait, may I? and chain for there.
Maybe it's connected to some other mechanism.
I hate him. Make me do puzzles. Oh, I just go in here. Cool. Good. Hey, man. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave her out there, out here, or in here. I'll be doing.
What did that do? That could have gone better. I'll try a different order. What did that do?
Oh my, okay, there we go. Let's still hit her though, I think. Huh? Is that it?
It's locked fast. Maybe it's it's shut tight.
I don't know what to do here. Go back to this thing. Hit that middle one again. Water. Fog. Fire. I don't get it. Is this just a fucking trap? Really, nothing else to it, is there? What was the character menu shortcut? I don't. Oh, E. We don't have a lot of strength. This is apparently covering a hatch.
to some other mechanism.
It is. I need to split up here. Unchain. I need to unchain you. Oh, wait. Oops.
It's shut tight.
Yeah, no shit. Where's the spirit vision? Oh wait, I can see the levers with it. Okay. Right. I'm supposed to hit middle, left, right, but nothing happened.
It's shut tight. Maybe this one. Not the outcome. Maybe this one. Maybe this one. I think a different approach is in order. Maybe this one.
Did it correct? What the fuck? Middle.
What did that do? I think
left.
A different approach is in order.
Right.
What did that do?
I really need the note. Just ditch this one. I say whatever to that.
The lizard hums loudly and
why is there so many hatches? Where the fuck does this go? It looks like I've already discovered it. Oh, wait a minute. Go this one first. Does she have a note on her?
The spirit's lip curls up. The longer you gaze, you sit at a you hold a parchment up to the light. The sky is dark. You look to your and you gasp.
We did not. Wait, we have read this, dude. We have read this.
Its lips move right.
What? You can't bless, can she? Well, now, where is the ability? Huh. I kind of fucked myself here. Apparently she can't even use it. Oh, there we go. Let's not do that ever again. Yeah, I already went through this whole thing. I did it right. Yeah, that's rough. What the fuck is this?
The spirit ignores your presence. The spirit ignores your presence, busy as it is resisting. The spirit ignores your presence. Steps from the shadows.
Oh.
He looks powerful, but when he speaks, he is in pain.
Welcome, Godwoken, to your grave. I promise you decay. You cannot defeat me.
Oh, we fighting. And she's not here with me. Uh-oh. What's your HP, man? It's not as bad as the dead ferryman. So you're trying to poison me, bro? We're going straight for him. Oh. Oh. We go crazy with it. Nice. We avatar in this bitch, man. Wait, he's not dead. He's got another one. Okay. Immune to bleeding.
Rise, root and brunt. Obey your sire. Defeat the
Let's play. I'll be right back. We good? I have laundry to do, so I'm just waiting for it out of the washer. Just waiting. Ooh. Hey, yo.
Spirit looks angry. You have been a spirit for a very long time indeed. This afterlife has been spent resisting the pull of the ancestor tree that wants your source. You've always hated the scion of the relief flows through you. The spirit slips away. The spirit looks forlorn. Nothing. Relief flows. The spirit slips away.
Welcome.
A wave of relief washes on.
I can't believe Blessing actually did something.
You think relief the spirit slips.
That is actually insane. I can't believe that shit did something. Oh, this guy.
If it ain't Francis.
Yeah, we need to figure out how to get down there. I think it's through the black pits. Are guys still here, or are they move? They move. Okay.
Are you proud? Proud to stand in the way of justice?
A crooked sneer.
I know the
he sneered.
I know you.
The spirit looks to you confused. The spirit looks pleased, but no less.
Guilty, what? Oh, it's a person here.
Eyes closed.
Everything's gonna be all right.
Right, there was a hatch here. Have we gone down here? We have. Both, actually. Both rooms. Been to the cave, right? Yeah. Yeah, we've been here. There's still so much more out here. Well, I'll fight these fools now. Oh, I didn't see. Oh. Oh my god, we can't. Maybe we can't. We're gonna have to go in like fast. I'm going to save here. We're gonna save Scout. Yo, we gotta go. Oh, she wasn't blessed anymore. Blessing goes through this. Okay. I saved the rest here. Fuck you. What the fuck? Yeah, weren't we? Were they supposed to die? They are supposed to die, okay. It's fine. They're Black Ring. That's why I remember that name. Okay. It's that undead merchant, female, woman, female. I don't know how to describe her. I forgot her name. Who else is back there? Damn, big rip. Why do you have so many keys, man? Oh, gold bar. Nice, nice. Actually, that's really good when we get back to the ship. If we ever go back to the ship. I keep fucking all escaping. I didn't mean to do that. Bro, I keep doing it. Oh, it sucks that all these robes are the exact fucking same. Whoa, why do we have an Odachi? God damn. Are you bleeding? One day we'll find an actual monk garb. I would appreciate it. Oh wait, we already read? Well, it said it was red. Or was it? That's so much for secrets, huh? Oh.
Her hands crossed, unseen hands force her to her. Your hand passes through the spirit. The woman's spirit seems.
Am I dead?
An echoing swish heralds a blur. The spirit of an elf, and suddenly she looks right. She drops. The spirit of a man cowers, an unseen, but before, and pitches forward to.
Oh. This guy.
The spirit of a dwarf raises his fists against an unseen foe. He silently curses at them and throws a punch. He lunges through you. No imp, the spirit pivots, sensing another ascent. He sinks to his knees.
Yeah, no real secret here.
The spirit sways from foot, gazing into. You see his command. You see him dip the source pearl. You.
But I can't sense it anymore.
The spirit grins as he sees.
So, are you a servant to the king, here to bring me back?
He laughs.
I've got time.
There was a way through here? Wait, no, this is a ship. Can't go to it. We gotta go through here again. It was an upstairs area? Barely. Alright, so we need to be smart about this. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, we gotta go, we gotta go. Oh, that's what his face, that's the Magister. His ghost. Okay. We go here and make our way through, I guess, here. How do I mark this? Okay, there we go.
It does not respond to my touch. There must be a way to.
Oh,
in the darkness of the woods, you spot a man overlooking to
see a black ring.
Unsettling nearness of these.
Go on. Step in from the shadows. Let's have a look at the wanderer lost. There is much weakness in Revelation.
He eyes you with a sigh.
I stand corrected.
He sighs.
The roads are rather dusty today, aren't they, Godwoken? May I, often because you look so.
He pours a glass of wine from a.
To your very good. I am Jehan. Above all, I am a demon hunter. Underneath it, of course you are. That is quid pro quo will come.
He points towards the northeast. You see nothing in that direction.
I know it's there. My caged guests have confirmed as much. to my great frat, of course. You are but a mortal, for consider it a test. Kill the demon, and I will be your teacher.
Hmm. Okay.
Let me shake your hand.
He's not a black ring.
Like all of, there is no my advice.
You can teach me source.
Remember that. Death for there is. I also spotted this. It is a rumor that he contained the demon and its blood spawn to the doomed shore. I met him.
He looks you up.
Aren't we all? May you one.
Wait, is that the quest? We don't have Losa, so we, really be caring for the quest, should I? Correct? Can you talk to him again?
How fares the hunt, my friend? Death fog obscures any approach, and hang, there is more. I also spotted, may you wander.
Could be crossed on that.
We haven't encountered the Voidwoken bugs on the other side of the map. Kind of crazy that I didn't do that. Like in my first playthrough. As you step closer. Oh. Can't really do anything there. What happened here? We've been here. Okay. What is happening? How many dead? Whoa, how many of these guys are there? Shadow Cloak, huh? Where'd these guys even come from? Yeah, these shadow cloaks are kind of crazy, man. Or polymorph, too. Oh, you know, somebody's polymorph. A paladin is. Still three of them. One's almost dead. A lot of skills on cooldown though. Damn, a lot of like cone moves. It's not good. It's two of them. Did I make that? I do, but I don't have enough. Oh, I do. That's a shit move. Oh my god. Okay. Wait, this is a shadow cloak? I didn't know there were three. I don't know why it just knows that. Nice. What are you gonna do? Come on now. Oh shit. He's almost dead. Come on, guy. Come on, paladins. Come on. Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to finish the job, huh? I can't reach that? What do you mean, bro? Oh, I'm blocked. Did I make that? Yes, I do. Power pole, baby. Oh. Okay. I can't loot. Allen's? Hey man, I guess. I just saved this fucking area. Oh shit, I didn't know there was a dead void woken ring. Oh yeah, this guy had stuff. This, Oh, cool. What's going on over here? A void touch deer? What the fuck?
By Lucian's sword, we meet again.
You a traitor?
Oh,
you're... Some of that stuff. Oh, what was that lag? I have so much shit.
That's enough, I say so myself. Good luck to you.
Taking these bars. Wait, let's talk to this guy. This guy looks important.
Who are you and who sent you?
He appraises you with a look. Then, grimly,
I think I've heard about you. Didn't you free the Meister from the gallows in Driftwood? Then I may well have a job for you, if you're interested. The truth. Between battlefield losses and desertion, I barely have enough live body. How much would it take to change your mind? You think very highly of yourself, indeed. We have a deal. All right, hand it over. And it had better be good. His look drops. The black ring. A purging device. Silent money.
He pulls out a blank sheet of paper, picks up. He stops writing, throws you a pouch.
You may count it, but it's all there.
He turns back to his left.
You're welcome, you fuck. Y'all are fucked here, I'm saying. We go this way? Is this where we start seeing more Voidwoken bugs here now? Looks like it. I don't know how we avoid those, but okay. I need to know. The fuck's going on here? Yo.
Make ritual over the body of a fallen
cop. Blood to earth, to wood, to birth. The blood of Sarius to this earth.
The tallest, strongest elf, whom you take to be the leader, considers you. She places the tip.
Blood.
Her companions reach out and grasp the spear, ready to plunge it into Sarius's.
Blood to earth.
Together you plunge the blade deep into Sarius's heart. The elves then twist the blade three times in practiced motion. Blood flows freely.
Blood.
Each warrior plucks a piece of heart and places it in their mouth. Chewing solemnly, their leader looks to you to see what you will do. It tastes as raw heart meat will.
Sarius is a warrior, proud and true.
Holy shit, we're blending it.
Blood.
Because I'm human.
Pixarius's bloody corpse. Tova looks to you, then shakes her head. You should not help. The elves. His corpse rolls to a stone.
I'll be okay. Whoa! Turn to a tree? That's sick.
Tree form spirit.
I see you. A lone wolf took my life.
Lone wolf? Not me. I'm a lone wolf, but wasn't me.
At least as well as I. The mill ran red with. No, that time is past.
With a last great creaking.
Huh. Like three long turns. I'll be right back here, laundry.
Heal your wounds. We need you standing.
Healed or not, I fight.
Bind that wound that it does not fester.
And kill the lone wolves all.
That wound that it does not fester.
Yeah, I haven't leveled up in a hot minute. Are we just stuck at 13?
see you. Worry not. The wound tells the eye a lie. In truth, the pain is not so bad. The lone wolf in the mill. We have our reasons, and they are good, but they are not. Tova is our hope.
I see you.
The shaman searches your eyes.
You speak
a single tear.
We may yet live on.
I see you and I fear. I fight. I do not win and I do not die. We fight for our lives, and so we fight and fight again. And fight until our blood is in the soil. All right.
Find that wound that it does.
The tall elf stares.
That is our business. I thank you for honoring Sarius. But perhaps it is best if you move on.
She nods and comes.
We lose too much.
She looks into your eyes.
It is enough. No more. There is no fate. You attempt,
but we need help.
I wonder if you honor us once more. It is something of
our home forests are gone.
They become nothingness unless we find our Sion. Yes, we lose our forest, and this she...
Her voice catches in her...
She is my daughter. Her name is Sahela, and she is taken from us. That is what...
Her eyes narrow.
Do you know the lone wolves? Yes, sir. But she is strong. We come here to get her back, to bring her home. She is everything to me. She is everything to us. You are the one. We come because of you. I thank you. You speak to her. She is.
Why do I feel like Sahelia sounds familiar?
Precious, you honor. I fear it is impossible for. She is taken by. We plan another assault. I only hope.
Good luck.
We're fine. We're good. We're good.
Get away from me, you lone wolf. Lightly story, wolf. Else what? You love nothing, you...
Oh. Oh, it's literally right here. Huh.
The ghostly elf stand. You are.
Ahead. They don't look friendly.
They look like lone wolves. I didn't do anything. Oh. Do I have to physically attack this? I forgot I have throwables. Still went through, baby.
I've spotted something.
Oh. This do be looking crazy, man. That's like straight up fucking RuneScape looking last weapon right here. We're a monk. Hey, yo. Looking crazy. Still trying to find a perfect monk robe, but you know what? It's just, I don't know if it's even possible now. Lone wolves. Okay, we see the banner. So these are obviously lone wolves. Okay. You know what, let's say fuck them and just show how big our balls are here.
His face.
Suppose I could make an exception. Go and see the boss, Roost Anlock. He's got a soft spot.
Roost?
Sentimental. Unhappy people are sloppy.
These unreliable. Bone wolves?
Maybe that's why I ain't landed a mark in a while.
Hey yo?
I'm unhappy.
Hey yo?
Or maybe I'm just horny.
Huh?
An elegant lizard lone wolf smokes droop. The whiff of chemistry as your vision clears. He turns to you. You're the and you really intense.
Then leave. Hey, it's a good living here. You know that.
So where is this person at? Wait, they're nearby.
Nothing if you're unhappy. Never knew you to be sentimental.
Oh wait, no they're not.
Sloppy. Unreliable. Maybe that's why I'm
piss off! Not likely anything you can afford. Right! Piss off!
These lone wolves, bro.
The spirit of a young woman stares in blissful devotion.
Traitor. Yeah.
A thin, grim man carefully sat.
Boy, in your way, sir. I'm not supposed to be trading with the other. Fine, just.
I'll take all your gold.
Sharpshooter turns. An elderly mage. He jerks his head to look. The spirit clutches his mouth. He turns and.
Soon. Don't worry about it. Actually, let me talk to this guy again.
Of chemistry assaults you once more. He intensifies his gaze on the lizard lone wolf before him. If looks were poison, she'd soon be dead.
So where is the person I'm supposed to be talking? Let me hear it.
A compact, heavily muscled dwarf turns. She gives you a long.
That blood belongs to its original owner. It adds character. I look forward to adding Godwalk and blood to the mix. Mind your own business, mate. It will if you swing it at me. No, you can't. I can sell you all manner of weapons. All right, we're done. Bugger off.
Oh. Oh. So you have a staff. Dual shields kind of sounds kind of crazy though. Now why not? Wait, what? Oh.
She returns. The spirit of a paladin.
She's stronger than you know. Stronger than.
He launches one hand. You find the dwarf. You step. And Tom can't stop the. He tilts his head once more. The great wound that killed him yawning.
Off the top of my head? She's stronger than you know.
Excuse me?
Laughter plays upon the lone wolf's spirit.
Hey. A joke, of course. A prank, if you will. Tell Slumberjack here that... ask her where the money...
A lone wolf mage...
Laugh all you want, Mudbarrow.
She stretches, shifts position.
Oh, your minis.
She's gonna be so mad.
He slaps his thigh. Tears of mirth roll.
I bet you.
Doubt crosses his panic right. And as the black and what was once. He returns to him.
But I've done such.
He takes this in. A single.
I should go. Use the money well if you take it. Do some good with it.
He raises a hand in salute.
What did this squirrel do?
He raises a hand.
Yeah, there's a dead body there, man. That's wild.
A ghostly aura shroud. Bitter cold shoots up your fingertips.
Is this like from the elves?
See what I see.
Horse?
Look down.
Where your feet as you examine yourself, you see the top of a small elven child's head as she approaches. You pass her a mem. A tear trickles from the child's eye.
You see.
The child departs.
You see.
You lie in pieces.
You see. You see what he does to me. You make him pay. His bones lie buried in our sacred soil, but his I find peace.
Where's this fucking leader I'm supposed to find? Hey, where's the two guys I was talking to? This guy.
Mind yourself. You made it past the traps, fair enough. But you still better step carefully, stranger, or I'll tear you if you find out.
I forgot the person we're supposed to find. Who's over here, too, by the way? Oh.
The spirit of a woman lost.
Say my name, you son of a sow! Edie!
And then, you. He passed the test. She turns to.
I was Edie Engrim. My killer should be.
He draws his wand.
You're in my space.
Suddenly, he's interested.
Who are you to her? Father? Son?
He leans forward.
No.
He considers, and
he... I mean, he... Ah, hells for...
His eyes now.
Edie, she was always at her most beautiful.
A smile spreads across...
She'll be waiting for me in the halls. And she...
The spirit of a woman...
It burns your tongue to say my name! Don't think yourself a toad for what you did!
She turns... The stench of chemistry as he intensifies his gaze on the lizard lone wolf. She takes a draft and blows the smoke towards the sky. She turns one arm.
It wasn't I who switched his drinks. Besides, his.
She puffs upon the. The stench of chemistry intensifies.
His mongrel. Back again.
There is an upstairs area. Oh!
Killed him slow. Preserves the flavor.
A massive man looms over as he slurps.
It don't work. Huge.
He offers her something.
I do not defile the dead.
And you an elf.
We eat flesh to honor it, not to steal the secrets of the dead.
Secrets, secrets.
He grabs the young.
Hurt someone.
He turns his face to
time.
Even in the grasp.
God woke.
Roost releases a hailer.
That right. Nice of you to come. Looks like the Silver Claw failed. Finally. Best contract I ever had. Cut down a couple know-nothings, and the gold pours in like rain. Been running since the Great War, too. Each of your kind gets me a hefty sum. As for the girl, don't worry. I've got an...
Roost smiles a soulless...
Thing I love about this like a trap.
He looks at you along...
Wait!
Okay. Oh my. See ya. Black mirror. Is that messing with her? Sahelia is still taking some damage though. But not Sahelia, Siva. And it's over.
The surface of the mirror ripples with a sickly haze. You see the outline of the picture. It makes a demand. Tell it if you killed another Godwoken. The image strains. The image flickers and fades to...
Talk to these spirits first.
The child
he's gone. I guess I hit the net by. If I could give you the I love you.
He had to be some kind of predator, right?
The spirit's chest, it falls.
You! I'll destroy you!
He scratches it.
I know you come. I know you do. I know I only have to wait. I am fine. I am fine when I hold secrets. They take all the scions, one by one. Do we return now? To the others? My people will... Yes. Yes, thank you.
Oh, she has to stay with me. Yo? Oh, he's just fighting everybody now? Alright. Whoa! That Billy looked crazy.
Of chemistry as he fades away. She gazes at the dwarven.
He's dead. Oh, it's because of her. Damn. She has a lot of HP, bro. Wait, where's, Wait, is she? No, she's not God Woken. I was about to say. Damn. Did I hit him? Oh, I fucked up. Missed this dude completely. Wiping out. Oh, no, she's fine. She has a lot of HP. Really, that just doesn't hit him? Too low. She can't really do anything, huh? Damn. Well, everybody is dead. All the lone wolves dead. Can I talk to this guy? You hear the roar of fire. He turns his the spirit's grin.
Out his a sponge. He touches the he dips.
You don't want to fight, do you, Corbin?
The Fletcher trembles, but
they're dead. That means I can leave. What I do best, making bows and arrows, a ship, a bit of sea air.
He reaches.
It's a deal. Thank you.
Hey, get the fuck out of here, my guy. Let's get the full candy. Actually, we can talk to these guys, right?
The elf spirit sees his screen.
Oh.
The spirit stands with her. You are a dark.
Stay away from me, you low.
Right, mupper.
The ghostly elf stand. You are. The ghostly elf. You are.
from a weird fucking name. Upper.
We go on. My baby, my girl, there you are. Mother!
My dearest friend, the one who saves me.
We need your stand.
You give us everything.
Thank you for helping me.
You save us all.
I know what you need, and I...
She crouches down, placing a hand...
Can you hear them? Their roots stretch beneath us, even now. I will link you.
She leans toward you.
A space inside. Hold your hand to the ground. I hold my hand over yours. Close your eyes. Inhale. And exhale. And exhale.
With each in-breath, the wind of the wind.
Ah, there is little. But
I give you
something. Alright, I have the weekends off. Nice, man.
Thanks.
Oh, you see my message on Discord? Oh, yeah, you did. Let me see. Yeah. That's all kickstart, man.
Take this spear.
You got it on Amazon.
Evil. It helps
three different flavors, man.
You help us more than you know. We make arrangements. We try, but I do wish you good luck. Yield or not, I fight.
Strawberry, black cherry, and the pineapple mango. Orange pineapple mango.
Freeform spirit.
I, a lone wolf, took my that time
with a last.
Find that wound that it does not.
I'm ending the stream pretty soon here. Your boy's here by tomorrow. Oh shit, man. Happy early birthday, but don't talk to you tomorrow. If you're getting fucked up tomorrow. I'm getting fucked up. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to be talking to you tomorrow.
Find that wound that it does not fester.
I'll be, I don't know, man. I don't know about that, man.
Protect me. It is a gift. I see my people.
More. Sounds about right. I'm gonna end the stream soon here. I probably gotta try and pick up some food. Oh man. I am hungry right now. All right. Wars Orochi 2 later tonight. I'm gonna finish another story. I'm almost done. I think there's three more. So Chu, Wu, and Other, which is the Orochi story. I might do Chu next. Or Wu. Actually, it could be either of the two. Wars Orochi 2. I'm still going through those. I'm out.